Student loan debt is now the number one asset of the U.S. government.
Really?
Yes. We have ripped off the youth of our country going to school, and the school teachers are clueless. It's so bad.
Wow.
Do you remember those? There's a lot of schools today are diploma mills.
Yes.
Do you know what I mean? You go there, and then they make it really easy, and then you get your diploma, and you're out, but they got your money.
Mm-hmm.
And they're not competent.